between Steve Lienaire and, of course, his first manager, Gerard Houllier. I know it's the point that you've been dreading for a while. How did it feel to play your last game, potentially here at Anfield?
Yeah, it felt very strange. As you say, I've been dreading this moment. And the reason being is because I'm going to miss it so much. I've loved every minute of it, and I'm absolutely devastated. I'm never going to play in front of these supporters again.
So many fantastic moments here at Anfield. Have you had to pick one of those games to relive again here in this fantastic arena? What would it be?
I think it's very difficult to pick one, but I think the very first time I ran out, thanks to this man here to my left, is a moment I'll never forget. You know, the first time you ever play for Liverpool Football Club is a dream come true. Everything else after that was a bonus for me. So the very first time I played for Liverpool was an absolute dream.
You've spoken this week about the future. And obviously you're off to a fantastic adventure now that the family will enjoy, but you've spoken about the potential of coming back here one day. What about the future of this club? Are you optimistic that it's in the right place and we can move on without you?
If you go on today's performance, every chance. Listen, the club's in good hands. We've got two fantastic owners. We've got Ian underneath that, and then we've got a fantastic manager in Brendan. And as you can see, there's unbelievable potential in the squad. You know, I'm sure that there's going to be some new signings in the coming weeks, but, you know, I just look at the players in front of me who've shared the dressing room with for many, many years. I absolutely love them to death, and I wish them every success in the future.
Just one final question to Steven Gerrard, and this is going to be the hardest of the lot, I'm sure. It's your chance to say to the Liverpool fans what you want to say at the end.
Yeah, I think first and foremost, I'd like to thank everyone at the club who's helped me over the last 17 years from top to bottom. There's no order. There's too many people to name. I'd like to thank all my teammates today in the squad, even the players that never got on. All the ex-players that I've played with over the years, you know, they've made me the player I am today. But I have to save my last thank you to the most important people at any football club, but these supporters stand out more than any of them. I've experienced... Just before I go, before the tears come, as I say, I've played in front of most supporters around the world, but let me tell you, you're the best. And thank you very much. All the best.